Every available unit in the city needs to get here now. We're taking on AK-47 fire from out the front of the synagogue.
We've had the opportunity to talk to people in other cities where there have been mass shootings, and they're amazed when they hear about Pittsburgh, because in Pittsburgh, the support that has been generated and the kindness that has been generated has been unique.
A year after the Tree of Life shooting, we remember, repair, together. Thursday at 7 on KDKA-TV.
Every available unit in the city needs to get here now. We're taking on AK-47 fire from out the front of the synagogue.
We've had the opportunity to talk to people in other cities where there have been mass shootings, and they're amazed when they hear about Pittsburgh, because in Pittsburgh, the support that has been generated and the kindness that has been generated has been unique.
A year after the Tree of Life shooting, we remember, repair, together. Thursday at 7 on KDKA-TV.